It is typhoon load winds that are 180 kilometers an hour, 53 meters a second, which is the biggest wind load on the building. The structure has to resist that. So if we could shape the building, much like an airplane wing is designed to lift the fuselage in the air, if we were to twist the airplane wing, the airplane would never fly. So the building is twisted for the exact same reason. We're making a building un-aerodynamic.